We begin in Lafayette Parish, where police are investigating a major vehicle crash involving a motorcycle that happened this morning. According to authorities, all lanes on University Avenue in Lafayette are now open at the intersection of Simcoe Street. Lafayette Police say one person has been transported to a local hospital and is listed in critical condition. The investigation is ongoing. We will bring you additional details as more information becomes available. In other news,